Okay.
Now you can see it immediately goes back to inverted. It's about 22 degrees inversion. And so that is a Coleman block test. This helps to confirm the presence of a severe plantar flex first rigid first ray that's supinated through the hind foot. Thank you.